It's easier not to be wise. Measure these things by your grace. I sank into Eden with you, alone in the church by and by. I read to you here, Savior, eyes. You lead them, your boat is at sea. Your anchor is out, you've been swept away. And the greatest of teachers won't hesitate to leave you there.
Of the forest. As you can see, I've got a totally new start here. Show you what I've been working on. Got myself a little homestead base here. Had to make this video as quick as possible. Sorry about the postponements on the video, guys. I've been really busy lately. We've also had a bit of a bandwidth problem that's being fixed this month, so it's gonna be a lot more coming your way. But yeah, this is what I've been working on. Actually, I only got about 26 hours until the update, which in which case I'll probably lose all my supplies, which always happens. What do we got here? It's time for war, motherfuckers. I got no food ready. That was my first contact hit there. I was having some troubles with the walls before. It was getting stuck on the walls. As you can see, if you don't jump, it'll stick into the wall. Also, if you try to shoot any kind of animal, it looks like we're at fucking war here now, bitches. Yeah, but if you try to shoot any kind of animal, it'll actually get stuck in the air. It's a good thing I got a lot of arrows here. Seem to hit these buckets though. I noticed that the bow does have a bit of an accuracy problem. It does always seem to go upwards. And it does seem to be very glitchy. I did get some hits here, but it doesn't seem to want to actually take the damage hit. As you can see, I got a lot of arrows. I will show you guys how to make the arrows. I did finally figure out how to properly do it. It actually takes one stick and about five feathers. Alright, let's... These guys are being dicks here. So let's light these suckers up. See if it scares them away. Also, get up onto the wall here. I've seen a lot of people do as a strategy. Not a very good feeling when there's a pile of guys out here, though. Fuck off! Get off my lawn, you piece of fucking shit! Fucking assholes! Fucking stupid arrows! I'm getting fucking stuck on the wall! And now I can't seem to get up onto the wall. Yeah, but lots of bug problems still. Hopefully they are gonna fix a lot of these. It seems as though I am now at war, so I'm just gonna kind of fuck these guys up a little bit here. Get on my fucking wall. Oh shit, 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 shit. Didn't want to do that now. As you can see, I do have my base pretty trapped up here. Pretty hard for these fuckers to get in. Seagull bitch ass fuckers. Oh man, I forgot about my food. As you can see, I got five feathers in the hole. up on this freaking wall. There we go. Yeah, now you're all screwed. Oh, come on. Gotcha, bitch. Look at all these fuckers. Can't seem to aim down either. That's kind of strange. You know what would also be nice if they put in the actual programming so you could actually fucking shoot the arrow up and it comes down, you know, put some arrow roulette. I just shot her. How come she didn't die? See, and this is the kind of stuff I'm talking about. There is some bug issues with this stuff, so I don't know if headshots even work. It's raw. Naked bitches running around and shit. They just seem to keep coming tonight. I think we're actually at war. Come on, that was like right mad. Yeah, the accuracy and aim on this thing is just ridiculous. It actually needs some serious tweaking. I don't need an aimer dot or anything, but like, the levels don't really line up properly. I'm out of arrows again. I'm running out. This is gonna end really, really bad for me. I was expecting a war from these guys with the shit that I started with them, but I wasn't expecting this. So it appears that the fucking goddamn AI intelligence is working a little bit. They can't seem to find my entrance, which is good, so it's a good design build. Make some more arrows here. Now I'm out of sticks. Alright. Oh shit, buddy's staring right at me. Alright. You guys wanna go? Huh? I got nothing. He's trying to scare me or something. Gotcha, bitch. How many fucking arrows does it take to take down one guy? Do I even have the damage on? Alright, we gotta fuck these guys up. Or we're fucking screwed. Look at our health. We're gonna be in trouble. I seem to have lost some things when I see. Maybe I'm not sure. Alright, bitches. Bring it on! You! Get off my fucking lawn! God! Shit! I'll kill you! Oh shit! I think I'm only on like day 3 or 4 here, and these guys are coming at me to savage. But you gotta remember, it's in an alpha build. We got 1 day, 2 hours until the next update. So we're gonna give you another video on the updates and the fixes on what kind of shit they're coming up with next. Hopefully we see a little bit of bow fixes. I wanna also see some CPAI player fucking shit to be a little bit better here too. Like, that was stupid as fucking hell. You spawn in a fucking goddamn cave around a bunch of guys. It's bullshit. And what was that day count too? It's zero. That must have been because I just loaded in today. But either way, this is a bunch of bullshit. And they need to get this shit fixed. But overall, The Forest is a fun game. So please stay tuned for more, guys. Catch you in part 9 or 10 or whatever the fuck part I'm on later.